help you with something?
Yes, a drink. Let me in.
The Spectre is a private club. Are you a member?
Right here. See?
Yelena's work is getting sloppy. Nevertheless, you may enter.
When I told her she was going to die soon.
What can I get?
That's what the tea leaves said.
Someone there.
I felt.
Who's there?
Since it's your first time at the Spectre, you should definitely try the sanguine infusion. It's the house specialty.
I'm game. What is it? Whiskey? Some sort of potion? Is it like plague spirit?
Next time I'll try it with the waxing gibbous. And if that doesn't do it, then I've got no idea how to fix it.
I feel it singing through my veins. Oh, the exquisite pain. The veil parts.
Remarkable.
I won't let her escape! Let's hear how you die!
God! Where did you steal that piece of the boy? Let me wipe the blood from your eye! You shouldn't have...
I'll paint my nails red with your blood!
Come back here!
Face your death!
Enjoy your very last minutes!
You really thought you could just show up? There's no use running!
I'll see you in the forest.
We'll both die, but you're going first!
Let's get this shindig started. I want to grab an elbow with Molly at the public. Everything ready?
Almost. I activated the floor security. Nobody's getting in there without a world of trouble following them.
Good. Remember what happened last time an uninvited guest arrived there with Leon's autograph? That electrified floor made her scream like a skewered rat. But only opera singers can hit notes that high.
Yeah. Shame no one heard her over the concert. Might have saved her life.
My nerves is shot. Something unsavory to do tonight. Getting good and drunk after this.
Anyone here? Show yourself!
He's too skinny. He told them he wouldn't last a day. Ah, poor kid. Why do I always have to be right?
Nothing then.
Bad
move. Rose from the mire and muck. He only won talent, but it was a beaut. Tom knew.
Never seen a safe like that before, but I've cracked plenty. This shouldn't be too hard. Never been much of a singer.